about Zimbabwe. I'm seeing this real time now. I'm seeing a popular lawyer who is into human rights dying. It's like it's because of political skirmishes. And we have to pray seriously as we get near to 2023. Because I'm seeing violence coming through. And right now as a church, as we lift up our hands unto God, we are saying, God, let this be reversed in the name of Jesus.